Hello students, welcome to Gnanajyoti YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to learn about listening passages. Unit 4. A 10-year-old girl is in conversation with her father over the telephone. Listen to your teacher reading it. Shreya. Hello Daddy, my teacher told me that tomorrow is Republic Day. I should give a speech about it. Father. That's great. Go ahead. Speak well, my dear. Shreya. What should I speak, Daddy? Father. Republic Day is actually when we Indians got our constitution. Shreya. Constitution? What is a constitution? Father. It is a set of rules and regulations for all people living in India. Shreya, even the Prime Minister? Father, yes, everybody, from the President to Pauper. Shreya, who wrote these rules? Father, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. The Constitution came into force on 26 January 1950. Shreya, oh, that's why we celebrate that day as Republic Day, right, Daddy? Father, yes, dear, and it is an important national festival. Shreya, thank you, Daddy. I'll prepare for the speech now.
From Gnanajyoti team, alone we can do so little, together we can do so much. For further information, kindly visit our website, that is www.gnanajyoti.com.